up the second question. When it comes to interest, when it comes to money, when it comes to relations with dictators, we in Bahrain, I think many of the British officials have heard themselves how people were saying, talking about the story of horrific torture. Torture like electrocution, sexual abuses, hanging them to the rope. And due to the torture, four people in Bahrain in 2011 itself were killed under torture in Bahrain's prison. For you, Baron Swarthy, to deny all this torture, that's only shameful. Documented. The various news channels has reported the torture in Bahrain, and my story was shared. And the reason why I've been granted political asylum in the UK is simply because I am a victim of torture by the Bahraini government. For me to see Baron Swarthy to say, to deny any evidence of torture in Bahrain, that's totally insulting.
Stop the torture in Bahrain!
Stop the torture in Bahrain!
Stop the torture in Bahrain!
Baruda Orsi, shame on you!
Shame, shame, shame on you!
Baruda Orsi, shame on you!
Shame, shame, shame on you!
Baruda Orsi, shame on you!
Shame, shame, shame on you!
Baruda Orsi, shame on you!
Shame, shame, shame on you!
Baruda Orsi, shame on you!
Stop kidnapping in Bahrain!
Stop supporting dictators!